Today I'm going to be trying my second herbal tea by Teapigs, which is really good if you are feeling
hungover.
It'll really perk you up and hopefully make you a bit more happier. So this is the green tea with mint, which won a Taste Award back in 2013. What's special about this tea? Well, it's traditional Moroccan green tea with mint, which is typically drunk sweet. Very, very sweet, according to this. This is because they use gunpowder green, a tea so strong that sugar is needed to remove that acidity. So they opted for a more delicate Shanmi green tea known as Precious Eyebrows. So they recommend to boil the water at 100°C. And they suggest to brew between 3 to 5 minutes to give you that perfect tea. So I'm now going to put in this biodegradable tea bag into the tea cup. As you can see, it's very green. And, you can really smell the mint coming through. Really nice, really fresh. With my KitchenAid kettle, as you can see, I put it up to 100. We're going to pre-boil it earlier, but usually it's lit up, but I've unplugged it. So let's see how this turns out. So as they recommend it, they say to brew it for 3 to 5 minutes. So as you can see, it's brewed and it is a much stronger colour. I'm now going to take the key bag out. So upon brewing that for 5 minutes, you can really smell the mint. Not as strong as what it was when it was in its form of a tea bag, but you can still really smell it. And maybe a bit of a hint of chocolate. Not that I don't think there is chocolate in this, but that's what it smells like. No, there's no chocolate. It just says Shanmi green tea 76% and peppermint at 24%. But it does smell a bit like chocolate. Anyway, let's give it a taste. Yeah, interesting. You can definitely taste the mint slightly. And I would highly recommend it, but I do think I can smell chocolate even though there's no chocolate in there. Maybe it's because I'm a chocolate-holic, who knows? But yeah, it's nice, very refreshing. I'll definitely say, if you want a perk to pick me up, this probably would be the key to do it because it's making me think of chocolate and that makes me happy even though there's no chocolate in it. But yeah, tea, green tea, mint, nice. If you like green tea, maybe this would be perfect for you because I like it, and I've never really been keen on green tea, to be honest, but this one is rather nice. Very refreshing. So, cheers, Teapig. Here's to another great herbal tea. I highly recommend it. And remember, it's vegan free, and all their tea bags are biodegradable.